I know, I'm just walking and I'm not talking. It's because there's a lot of people everywhere. But guess where I am? Can you guess yet? I am at Universal Studios today, and I forgot that I have to make a vlog today. And I started this after I got on a roller coaster. So I'm at Universal today, and yeah, it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It's not super hot, but the sun's coming. Yesterday's video was like fucking great. Apparently everybody liked that shit, so that was good. I'm about to go hop on Transformers, cause life. I don't know what else to say. I'll probably eat later at Harry Potter World because, you know, me. But yeah. So the best part about being by myself is that I'm in Super Rider lines. Excuse the noise, I'm in the Transformers queue line. Single rider is the best part of being alone because no fucking lines. But yeah, I'm about to get on Transformers. It's getting kind of crispy, but not super hot because I'm wearing like a tank top. But I've had some funny stares because I'm wearing shorts and I don't like to shave my legs. And people are like, ew. But yeah, we're going back into the heart of Universal. I'll probably do some park hopping because I love the Hulk and, you know, I love bitches and my shit. Ooh. But yeah. I am pulling up to my destination where I'm supposed to meet someone.
Okay, we're vlogging.
Oh my god. Why?
Diagon Alley, and it's kind of packed with people. It's getting really hot, but I stopped, had lunch, and then I made it here. I went on the mummy like 5 more times. Lucky for me, I have an express pass that I got for free because the ride wore down, so I'm about to use it on this ride because I'm not about to wait 30 something minutes. Got it. So I'm gonna get a locker and then we're gonna go.
Great, we found a teeter totter, and this is like the best thing ever. Grown-ass adults. What are we doing? What's happening here?
Everything, it's like 7:30 and it's just so cool.
We wandered and we found this place and it's nice.